Our American experience has demonstrated the fact that the two races cannot live in the same vicinity in peace. That a war of extermination will continue to be waged between the races until the Indian race becomes extinct must be expected. While we cannot anticipate this result, but with painful regret, the inevitable destiny of the race is beyond the power or wisdom of man to avert. Our Constitution excludes this class of person from the right of suffrage and from all offices of honor or profit under the state, and our laws exclude them from serving on juries and from appearing as witnesses against a white man. Although it is assumed in the Declaration of Independence as a self-evident truth that all men are born free and equal, it is equally true that there must be acquired as well as natural abilities to fit men for self-government.